We pray they are at rest in the afterlife. We pray for all of the children left without parents and all of the parents left without children. We pray for the injured to heal and for families to reunite. We pray for an end to violence and suffering. Last year, I attended a vigil at a Unitarian Universalist church where they sang a hymn that has stayed with me. Part of it says, "But other hearts in other lands are beating with hopes and dreams as true and high as mine." I loved this reminder and humanization of those in other lands and how we all want and deserve to live in safety, to chase our hopes and dreams. We pray for the weapons to be put down and this to be the reality for all on earth. Islam says all children, regardless of faith or background, go to heaven and are cared for by Abraham. May God be pleased with him. There is no salve for the wound of a parent who has lost a child, but the belief they are in care of the patriarch to all people of the book shows us they are not alone. Our gathering here today shows us they are not forgotten. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. From God we come and to him we return. Amen.